is always a great gift idea.
What is this, a Porch Lake these days? This is Porch Lake. Hey, there's an island on here.
This is Christy Trammell here to bring you this week's Chamber Spotlight, brought to you by WLKM and WRCI. As we enjoy this holiday season, we are thankful for our members.
And look at the lighthouse.
We are busy putting together a great lineup of events for 2024. In February, we will hold our annual Icebreaker Silent Auction. Tickets are available in advance for $20, which provides you food and beverages and the opportunity to bid on many great items. This event will be held on Saturday, February 17th. Tickets are available at trchamber.com. Leadership St. Joseph County will kick off January 24th. This is a 9-class session over 9 months, which is aimed at helping you develop as a leader. Make the investment in you and your staff.
I know, I saw it. It was a honeypot, that wasn't it?
We also will have a half-day leadership on March 20th, where you can bring your team.
I was saying, though, it was honeypot, though.
Other events, visit trchamber.com.
Oh, it's all paved. That's good. It's paved.
As the weather gets colder, it's a good idea to wear robes, scarves, hats, and mittens.
Another layer of protection this season
is to get your flu and COVID-19 vaccines. You can get both vaccines at the same time. Talk to your health care provider or learn more at
michigan.gov/COVID-flu-RSV
and layer up for some added peace of mind. Sponsored by the Michigan Department of Health and Human Services and the Michigan Association of Broadcasters.
Hey, Ashley Blake here. Now, most of our songs are about 3 minutes long, but the longest song ever released is 136 hours, and it takes more than 5 days to listen from start to finish to that one song. Yeah. We'll keep it rolling with these 3-minute songs. Here's another one from the Batman Brothers.
If I said they were beautiful,
I'd be
closer.
Put roosters in their yard. The flamingos.